All right, take two. It's because Barry thought it was people's, so I guess this is if he just messes it up again, then I guess we'll have to. I guess we'll have to switch places then. And this is a nice hotel. And this is a old Otis elevator.
If you look over there, you can see some gears.
You need a key card into it. We're in the Days Inn in Chicago, Illinois. And this is a nice hotel. There's the front desk and there's some... Look back there. You see a vending. Looks like there's some... The bun's pissed. Look, you can barely see the bun. Look at that. Nice hotel. Here it is. I'll bet there's people on it. This is an old, old elevator. Look at this. Let's go up to 4. And the door close works. Look at this indicator. No, not now, Barry. I'll tell you when. Old Otis. There's the fixtures. I'll tell you when. You're at 4? Big bump. Alright, I'll tell you when. Up there. Up there.
What am I supposed to do?
Yeah, if you look up there, see the interlocks. Alright, now I'll get a view of the hallway. The hallways. And then out here is the stairwell. There's the fire emergency phone. Already left, so I don't even know if I can see it by me. Oh, nope, it's there. Look in the mirror, who do you see? Hi. This is a nice hotel. And this does have an exercise room and breakfast. This has no pool. This definitely did not used to be a house. And they even got the stair signs. That bun. Old Otis bun. See, we're right here. That's the elevator. I think there's two. Hey, Dad. I think these stand for elevators. See? I think there's a second one there, see?
Might be
a second one.
I don't think so, actually.
I don't know. There's stairs, though. See, that's an elevator. Look at that button. Look at that. It's got double drop keys. Yes, here it is. I like that door, by the way. Okay, now we'll go back down to 1. Alright, now let's get a cab view. It's really old. Look at the flooring and the wood. And these indicators. I think gold.
Somebody stop.
We're picking people up at 4 too. Going down.
It's good.
I know.
Big bump.
Focus. Back there, there's some vending in the sim area. And another grandfather clock. The business center. There's the front desk. And it's a pretty nice hotel.
Look at that, it has a 7.
And look at that. Alright, that's it.